Now, Scott, I know, is dying to get in with a question which resonates with all of us.
You sang with George Michael, didn't you? What was that like?
Oh, my God.
Was he an icon of yours and you admired him for a long time?
My mum was a huge fan. And, like, so I grew up listening to his music and everything and was very aware of his music from being really young. So, basically, I didn't know I was going to be singing with him.
Did you not?
No, I didn't. I sang Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me on, like, 3 weeks previous to the final.
I sing in the shower all the time. We all sing the final, right? No, it's one of my favourite scripts.
And then on the Thursday afternoon, they were like, so... You're going to be singing with a special guest on Saturday. And they're like, do you want to know who it is? And I didn't have any idea it would be him. And they were like, oh, George Michael's agreed to come and sing on the show with you. And I phoned my mum, and she was beside herself, like...
What was he like to work with? We've read some wonderful stories about his generosity to strangers.
He was actually stuck in traffic on the day. So it was about 20 past four on the day of the final.
He wasn't driving.
And they had phoned ahead and said he's running a bit late. So I was stood on stage in the sound check like this, like petrified, thinking, oh, my God, I don't want to mess it up or anything like that. And then somebody came and tapped us on the shoulder and was like, can you come backstage? And basically what I thought was really nice, because a lot of people wouldn't do that, they would just kind of walk in and be like, well, yeah, I'm the big I am, you know? And I went backstage and he was like, I don't want to meet you on stage in front of everyone. I want to personally meet you and let's walk out together and do the sound check. And it was really sweet, you know, because not many people would do that of his level as well, you know? And he was really nice and he was like, I want this to be your moment. You take all the high notes, have all of the kind of big moments in the song. And he kind of just made it all about me, which was wonderful, because you meet so many people in this industry that aren't like that. And it was nice to meet somebody as successful as him.